is it about her? Was it a strange celestial event?
The secret of the ages, or animal
magnetism that gave her such bewitching eyes.
Get over it.